The winner of Category F is... The Silent Stunner! Let's give him a big round of applause. And some cheers, too. Come on!
I can't believe it! You're really something else!
I am.
Here's your prize for winning Category F.
What do I get? A portion of Monster Munchies! Fantastic.
It wouldn't surprise me if you won Category S one day. I'm expecting big things from you, young man.
As am I. I'm gonna be the monster brawliest brawler you've ever brawled. Corin!
Have I set the cat among the pigeons? Don't mind me, I'm perfectly friendly. My name is Virgin. For the Monster Mauling Association.
Sheesh.
Tell me, are you really fulfilled by this trifle of a tourney? You could be squared to far mightier monsters at the Mauliseum in Nadiria. Seriously, I'm not kidding. So, fancy going and finding out for yourself? To my ears. Now, if you're heading to Nadiria, you'll need this. That, my friend, is travelite, a hallowed hunk of stone created by elves in the dim and distant past. Use it right, and you'll be able to travel to Nadiria at a stroke.
Red Travelite.
Now, I don't mean to let the cat out of the bag, but I understand there's an elf in your village.
How does he know?
She'd be the perfect candidate to teach you how to use Travelite, so I suggest having a word. Mew-hoo-hoo. Well, I guess I'll catch you in Nadir.
Virgil is my favorite character so far. Virgil and Gloopert. Love them. Alright. So I noticed that there were stairs here. Where does this take us? Oh, to the actual Colosseum. What's here? I wonder. Seed of Strength, nice. Do you have another pot on this side, though? With a pretty pebble. Cool. Oh, hey. Hidden pot. Cool. Nothing. So it was made by elves long ago to open the wind in the Deeria. Stuff of legend.
Traditional elvish dance. I hope you'll enjoy it. It's been some time, though. I only hope I remember the steps.
Thank you. This is a dance. One of the dances of all time, I would say. It's a lot of red clouds there.
Legends back home that Travelite could open the way to Nadiria. To think they were true. My prince. Did that help? Oh, that's a relief. By the way, Travelite comes in other varieties. We could visit all sorts of places in Nadiria. Back in Rose Hill, I didn't venture outside my room just as you asked. So I was thinking, seeing as we're in Nadiria now, where I'm safe from humans, maybe I could join you on your adventures here.
Yeah, sure. So what does she do while she's with us? That's what I want to know. That's the question here.
Now, if you want to go back to Terrestria, you can do so via the magic circle. But first, let's explore Nadiria.
Okay, cool. So it looks like there's just a whole other area for us to explore. Which means new monsters, which is really fun. I kind of hope we're getting closer to, like, being able to fuse the monsters, just so we can kind of play around with that a little bit. Circle of Conquest. Nah.
Virgil's
a pal.
That's where monster rangers from far and wide gather to test their skills in battle.
Maybe. And you should too. Possibly. Honestly, I think he's a monster that's in Dragon Quest and I. Oh yeah, we got skeletons. Can we scout one? Oh! We cannot. Uh-oh. All right. get the Komodo in here. Alright, so let's see. Komodo. Buff you. Uses. Although. Yeah, it just says. Kevin. Will whoosh. Alright, there we go. Let's see. I think that's... That was a pretty decent turn. Alright, cool. Yeah, that'll level us up. 66 experience. There we go. That's what we like to see. Yeah. Probably so. Look at this little goblin dude. Leery Lout. Alright, so let's see. Let's just get the skeleton out of here. All right. Oh no. Let's change their tactics while we're here. Just so we can fight without them like going crazy. I was gonna say if he survives all that, we're gonna try to scout him again. I still want a skeleton. Okay, so attack, sizz, attack, attack. Let's see how this goes. Oh, we're at 50. Sad. Can we try the monster munchies again? Oh no, it's lower this time. Oh no. Now we made him mad. That's unfortunate. Oh well. All right, so I think I'm just gonna sign them all here. Undead Undoer. Yes, he does want to join. Absolutely. All right, he will be. He will be Bone Jower. His known talents, Graveheart.